Let's slice up some fresh yellowfin tuna. We start by cutting it into smaller, more manageable pieces. That's better. These pieces will fit nicely in our display case. Next, we remove the skin and the bloodline. Look at that saku block. Beautiful and tasty. Now we're ready for service.